The news of Aamir Khan colouring his hair for the role of Sahir, the illusionist in Dhoom 3, is doing the rounds. Adding to it, we have some more exclusive information for you. Dhoom 3 begins with Sahir assisting his father, played by Jackie Shroff. Sahir learns all the tricks from his father. Jackie is murdered or either killed due to somebody or some incident at the circus. Sahir promises to take revenge. The film then takes a leap. The young Sahir has now become hot and happening. He is working in the same circus his father used to work and has beautiful gymnast Alia, played by Katrina, Kaif for company. Sahir is out to rob all the money that's made by the owners of the circus and, according to him, are possibly involved in his father's death or murder. He is successful in two attempts. Now enters ACP Jay Dikshit, played by Abhishek Bachchan, along with Ali, played by Uday Chopra. Their task? Nab the master robber. They know the master robber is Sahir but do not have any proof. Thus, a trap is laid out to catch him red-handed. Now begins the cat-and-mouse game. The prime target is to catch Sahir in action. Will Sahir be caught in the end, like John Abraham in Dhoom, or would be given a chance to start a new life, like Hrithik Roshan in Dhoom 2? What would happen in the end? That's your task to find out when the film releases.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.